Welcome to our tutorial on printing a manual with offline job preparation. My name is Clara Wiebold and I work for Prinect Service. We will now show you how to print this manual with a Prinect DFE on your digital press. Configure the required print materials for the tab pages, content and separator sheets. Use the VersaFire operator panel or the media management tool to do so. We recommend configuring the print materials as far as possible using the same weight classes. This avoids waiting times during automatic material change. The manual can be predefined offline before the actual printing. With the PDF toolbox function, assembled documents, chapters, index sheets, and separator sheets can be predefined. In addition, the desired print material can also be preset. These predefined values are automatically adopted by the Qualify sequence when the job is created in the Prinect cockpit. In this way, complete manuals can be produced fully automatically. For this, we have opened the Prinect cockpit. Switch to administration. In the printing materials and substrates, select the desired press and the material to be used. Copy the material name under brand into the Qualify field. Make this setting for each material to be used in assembled documents. Now transfer the used Qualify names to the Assembled Documents tool. To do this, we have opened the Assembled Documents again in the PDF toolbox. Open the Paper settings. Insert the name of the Qualify, respectively the material name. If you want to use other materials, repeat this process. To visually distinguish the materials, you can design each material its own preview color. In this way, we have now adopted more materials and now save our settings. Now you can define the chapters you want, their tabs, and the required papers. Define the tab sheet, its text, and the automatic chapter numbering. The chapter numbering automatically numbers the chapters consecutively. Now, separate the chapters at the desired positions. At the end, insert a slip sheet and assign the desired colored paper. You can assign a desired material to any page. Now create the PDF and save it with a suitable name on the desktop. Now create a new job in the Prinect cockpit. Now define the print settings. Change to digital printing. Go to Print and Finishing settings. Your page print sequence should have insert and tab stock turned on. Select the desired tab material for the manual. Please note that only materials defined as tabs are displayed here. You can control the position and text of the tabs together with the associated print materials in the preview window. If you have selected Insert Sheets in the document assembly, you will see the gear icon here. Click the icon. The selected insert sheets are now displayed here. Select the tray for each insert sheet in which it is loaded. Now we have made all the important settings and can submit the job to the press. Enter the required delivery quantity here. With OK, submit the job to the press.